The drops do not count against them at all. It's whatever they can pull off. And is it 90 seconds? Yeah. In 90 seconds, it's the best tricks they can do in that amount of time, and there is no punishment whatsoever for things hitting the ground. So the purpose of this competition is to just see the stuff that's really, really hard that they can maybe hit 1 out of 5 or 10 times.